This dude is bad, and he ain't just fly. He's super fly, yeah, super fly. He wants a big score.
That's it, Milos. I'm getting out the business.
What do you mean?
I'm quitting the street vendor game. You mean you are leave all this? 15-bedroom apartment, your own private office, free gym membership. I've had enough. I want out. I just need one last score. Okay, so here's the plan. I'm going to sell an entire container of fake Rolexes in 1 month. This is impossible.
Crazy.
Why to making such a risky? Nothing is impossible for an immigrant. I want to retire, Milos. I want a villa in Sardinia on the Emerald Coast. We'll do it, but we have to see Nihao.
Not Nihao.
You think you can sell an entire container of Rolex watches in 1 month?
Why not?
Do you know how many watches that is?
You give me the container or not, Nihao.
I'm going to give you the container, but remember, if you haven't sold every watch before the end of the month, I will cancel your fake vows.
How will you sell all these watches?
We have a great team. I have the Nigerians on Piazza di Spagna, I have the Senegalese on Via Veneto, and I have the Indians around the Colosseum. If all goes well, we should sell everything in less than a month.
Well, let's pray we do.
The Lord is my supplier, and I shall not distribute, but lead me not into questura, and deliver us from taxes.
Amen. Sanjay, I am once think you were Hindu.
I was, but then I converted to Orthodox neoliberalism.
La battaglia del sesso significa liberare la figlia dalla schiavitù del membro straniero. Meglio una donna pecora che sperarsi 100 secondi. Non c'è una cosa più alta, più nobile e più religiosa della vita.
Sanjay, you must leave the country immediately.
Why? What happened?
I was just at a meeting of the sausage party, and they want to deport all sexual deviants.
Oh no, Sanjay, you are a tantric man.
That does sound like trouble. But how will they catch us?
The Italian government has the most sophisticated methods of surveillance at their disposal. MySpace, Facebook, and Skype.
Your only hope is to migrate to Germany.
Never. I'm as much a part of the landscape as the Colosseum. I can't betray Italy like that. What would Rome do without me?
Dictionary, they've changed the definition of sex completely.
I know. Look at the paper.
You must be careful when you are with harem.
How many times must I tell you, Milos? In Italy you say wife and mistress. I'm going to sell some watches to take my mind off of things.
Excuse me, dove la stazione?
Raja, it's me, Sanjay. Why are you speaking Italian?
I thought you were Italian by now.
No, I'm just a street vendor, but I'm an Indian street vendor. I'm trying to get rich by selling an entire container of fake watches in 1 month.
You'll never get rich that way. I just sold a container of human kidneys to the Pope, and I barely made a profit.
You should get to the station before they deport you. People who practice tantric sex are unwelcome in Italy.
Those espresso junkies are just jealous of our tantric prowess. That is, if you still have it.
Raja, I'm the same immigrant as always. I haven't been assimilated.
You look about as Hindu as Rita Marco. When was the last time you lit a candle?
What are you talking about? I lighted every Diwali.
Really? And what day was Diwali this year?
Okay, you got me. I converted. I'm a neoliberalist now.
You left your culture, your heritage, and your ancestors for neoliberalism?
At least I'm not a Scientologist.
I figured out how to stop the sausage party. I need you to block all counterfeit Viagra imports for 1 month.
Are you crazy? I will lose millions of euros.
If fake Viagra becomes scarce, the price will go up 500%, and that means you will earn even more.
But I will lose my top dealers in the meantime.
In exchange for this favor, I will give you all of the profits from my Rolex sales.
Sanjay, what about your villa in Sardinia?
I guess I'll have to buy one in Calabria instead.
Okay, extra man, you have a deal. But what would you do with the surplus Viagra afterwards?
Don't worry, I'll handle it.
Well, you had better get rid of it all. If it gets released on the market, it will drive my price down.